Say a prayer for the small ones wherever they play. They don't have a vote and they don't have a say, but the circles still turn in the heavens above, and the small ones are happy and lucky in love. Say a prayer for the small ones who live on the wing. Their happiness shines through the songs that they sing, but they can't understand why the sky has turned black as the afternoon sun disappears with a crack. Say a prayer for the small ones who know where it's at. They bend with the wind as the idols fall flat. They know when to shiver and know when to sweat. They know that their world isn't ending just yet. Say a prayer for the fat cats in City of Gold, surrounded by wealth, but they look oh so old. They have poisoned the air and they've poisoned the stream. They have poisoned the thought and they've poisoned the dream. Say a prayer for the fat cats who think they're in charge. They're ever so slow and they're ever so large. They can't catch the small ones moving out of the way, so they'll end up with nought at the end of the day. Say a prayer for the small ones who rise from the ground, while the host with one voice proclaims the glad sound. The fat cats have gone, consumed by the fire, while the small ones give ear to the heavenly choir. Say a prayer for the meadow that's come back again, after years being crushed, after long years of pain. And the small ones give thanks to the Lord up above, for the fruits of the garden and for all of his love.